Welcome back to Design Bundle's YouTube channel. If you guys are new here, my name is Crystal, and today I'm gonna show you guys how to make your very own DIY personalized coffee mug from the Dollar Tree. So if you guys are new to Cricut, this is very beginner friendly, and if you're not, this is a fun project. So you can snag these cups over at the Dollar Tree for just a dollar, and then you can apply permanent vinyl. So you definitely want to use permanent, so that way it will withstand your wash. Now, they don't really recommend that you use these in the dishwasher because you can lose pieces because you know your dishwasher is a little bit more rough. You could definitely soak these in your sink, hand wash them just to be a little bit more gentle. You're gonna get more life out of it. Your stuff is gonna last a little bit longer if you wash them by hand. Now, one thing to keep in note as well is you definitely wanna wait around 48 to 72 hours before you wash it for the first time. That's gonna allow your vinyl to really bond to your mug. So what I've got here is my Dollar Tree mug. I already cut out my design here. So this one says, I don't know what I would do without coffee. I'm guessing 25 to life. I thought this was super cute, so I wanted to go ahead and throw it on a coffee cup. Now also from the Dollar Tree, you guys can pick up this, it's called contact paper. I believe theirs is called magic cover. You could grab this where the kitchen stuff is, and what you can do is you can use this as your transfer tape for your designs. Now another thing about the Dollar Tree, recently they have started carrying vinyl, so you guys can pick your vinyl up there as well. Just make sure that it is a permanent, and you guys would be able to do all of this from the Dollar Tree. So I'm gonna go ahead and cut this out here. We're gonna go ahead and cut a piece down to size so we have it. I have already weeded out my design. And if you guys are a Plus member, this is only one Plus credit right now. So I'm gonna go ahead and bring this down. Now, another thing that you can do with this design, it would be super cute on a t-shirt as well. Or if you guys wanted to sublimate, you could get yourself some of the, you know, sublimation coffee mugs, and you could definitely sublimate this to have it last a whole lot longer. All right, so we're gonna take our transfer tape here, and the very first thing I wanna do is kind of get this transfer tape attached to this. So that's what I'm gonna do first. And I'm just going to grab my transfer tape here and go down like a taco. So it's good to just kind of fold this like a taco and then just go down like so. So I'm gonna go ahead and take my squeegee here and just rub everything so that way it will attach to the transfer. So I'm just rubbing just like so. Now the reason why I have two of these out here, I wanted to show you guys, if you need help to kind of prop your mug, you can use these to help prop them. There's, you know, with the center here, you can also set it. These are so perfect. When it comes to the squeegees like this, you can put them right here in the center and you can apply. So you can see how that's holding that steel. It works out perfect. This is also great for tumblers and all of the things. So I highly recommend that you guys snag some of these. We'll also have them down below for you guys. Number one, you're gonna be using them with your vinyl all of the time, but this particular ones that have the center are perfect for holding your mug still. So I'm gonna go ahead and rub, rub, rub. Another thing that you could do is you could take a cloth and roll it and have it under your handle as well. So I'm just going to rub everything down. All right, just like so. And then now what I wanna do is carefully pick this up, because what we're gonna do is we're gonna flip it over and then we're gonna go ahead and peel at an angle. If anything tries to come up just like that, just take and push it right back down and then keep on going, all right? Just like that. So now this is what we have. So we have our cute little design here. I'll hold that over the mug so you guys can see. So one of the very first things that you wanna make sure and do is clean your mugs. So you can take yourself some rubbing alcohol and a clean cloth, and you just wanna clean the area where you're gonna apply this. This is going to really help ensure that your vinyl is gonna last a long time. All right, so I'm gonna kinda scoot this over a little bit so you guys can hopefully see pretty good. And now what I wanna do is I want to center this over my mug. So I'm just gonna kind of hover over it a little bit, kind of figure it out. Top to bottom, does everything look good? Once I'm happy with it, I'm gonna kind of go down to that center like a taco, and then I'm gonna work from one side to the next. I'm just gonna go ahead and rub, 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 and get everything down. These are great for gifts. You know, if you need something last minute, an office gift for your friend, something, bride, you could add anything on here. Last minute gift, these are great. Run to the Dollar Tree, cut something out, and throw it together. Another thing you can do is fill these with candies. You can plant little flowers in here. You do Mother's Day, lots of different ideas. I'm gonna go ahead and just peel it at an angle. And there you guys have it. We have personalized our very own coffee mug from the Dollar Tree. Now, you don't have to just get these from the Dollar Tree. You can grab these at Walmart, Target, all of the places. But if you guys are wanting a fun Dollar Tree project, this is one that you definitely should try. It's super easy, very beginner friendly. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope you found it helpful. If you did, please hit the like button down below and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next one.